Hey, I am Woody Aragon from Spain and I am super happy because today I am here in the middle of New York in Forbidden Planet, one of my favorite places in the world, to share with you Separagon. Here is the place I will show you every little detail, every tip and a lot of tricks to do with it. So let's enjoy. Can you say stop?
Stop.
Okay, this is the selected car. I'm Thomas. The same, you say no, better. You only look any car. I will say like, I will do like this, and when you want, you say stop.
Stop.
Look at the car, remember the car, and the car is missing, and I can even shuffle, so the car is completely missing. So we have two cars. Now I will try to do something. But of course, probably you want to shuffle. Can you shuffle so you will be even more sure that the car is completely lost? Reverse shuffle, so everybody can see. Oh, very good shuffle. So let me, using my memory, I will know what is the car that is not in the deck. And I will do it very quickly. I have no idea. I think the car that you selected, I think can be the Nine of Hearts, if it's possible. Yes, the Nine of Hearts. You have a car in your mind too, no?
Yes.
Okay, I think this time I can't go for the car because the car, of course, is in your mind. So what I will do is to spell the car. Can you name the car?
Spades.
Ah, King of Spades is very easy because I spell King,
K-I-N-G,
of
where?
Spades.
S-P-A-D-E-S.
And the car that arrives, you don't believe that, but it's the King of Spades, the third card. What's the important thing here? That I can't do magic with the King of Spades. When you come with the King of Spades, comes also the Queen of Spades and the Jack of Spades and the Nine. And after you two shuffles, you see the cards are in order. It's a miracle!